If you're going to the range to shoot, you need to always have eye and ear protections. No ifs, ands, or buts. Always. If you decide to use the little foamy earplugs, you need to make sure that you put them between your thumb and forefinger, squish them down, and then put them into your ear canal and allow them to expand to shut the sound out completely. Or you can just use headphones like these. Never forget your eye protection.
Pew, 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 pew.
Squish them down so they're real.